no job, no money.
Oh man, I'm sick of hearing about homes. This ain't a meritocracy we're living in, it's a fakeocracy. All because of their monies and all the corruption.
It's so frustrating because that's the exact thing that we need.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, look, it's Nicole Unicron. Somehow she got rich somehow. Come on, let's go see what she's talking about.
But anyway, I was wrong about wealth redistribution. I'm not usually wrong, but that was a place where my mind was limited on lack, baby, sinking, limitations, and we should all be billionaires. And that's when I came up with my idea that everyone should be billionaires. There are going to be whimsical, miraculous abundance. Like, there's going to just be abundance that comes out of nowhere.
Nice.
We can all be billionaires. You hear that? We're gonna be billionaires.
Yeah.